wish I could be the one to heal her soul. But if it's gone, it's lost for good. Or maybe it isn't me with whom she's meant to be. But I feel I understand what others don't seem to see. She's hurt, so I don't expect much. Others might just get fed up, might hurt her even more. So I just can't quit and give up. How can I say I love her if I'm so quick to dip? But at the same time, I'm wasting time, cause she has no other gift. She's causing me pain, but it's not her intention. How can I make her feel what's beyond her comprehension? I give her attention, but I'm not sure it even matters. She's too bruised and battered to be the slightest bit flattered. Am I dumb if I stay here? Am I wrong if I move on? Will she ever come around? And if so, then how long? She's incapable of love. Well, I've got so much to give. All I can really do is be there, but I've got my life to live.
Smile when I wake up each day, it makes it worthwhile. Ooh.